Okay, so hello guys, today we're gonna be playing Beeman G Drive. We're going to be a cop today, and we're not gonna race because, yeah, there's not a lot of racing in this game. But we're gonna beat the police and chase someone. Oof, this is gonna be like a little bit harder mission, but I picked easy. But this isn't easy at all. I'm just gonna hit the that. Okay, so I have an idea that it's gonna like make me wild in game. If I was the driver and I had the idea to do it, and if I did it, I would literally run it because I will spin out. Imagine me just listening to that and chasing this guy. Imagine. Oh man. Yo! All of this for stealing a bag of chips. What the fuck? Okay, so let's do another mission. Okay, let's start. I don't know if people are gonna help me, but... Why do I have to do this mission? That was a bad stop. Probably all the trick, but yeah, I could do the job. He's there, right there. In real life, the car looks like Batman. Oh no. I'm gonna be slow. Nah.